Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. I would like to thank PNP community for allowing me to present our hackathon project and incident management system that we have built, keeping in mind small organizations who do not want to invest more in the fancy incident management system, but want to maximize their investment from Microsoft 365. Before I dive deep into our project, let me introduce myself with a fun fact. I am kind of a person who gets genuinely excited about well-organized SharePoint. So Gaurav, thank you very much for that demo. And considered a perfectly functioning web part to be a thing of beauty. Some people collect stamps. I collect innovative solutions to everyday problem. My name is Kun Sangani, and I am passionate about creating digital solutions that make people's lives easier. When I'm not coding, you can find me playing with my three-year-old son. So we'll go to the next one, which is a project overview. So what exactly have we created? We have developed a comprehensive incident management system that transforms the traditional, often chaotic process of incident reporting into a streamlined, user-friendly experience. Think about it. How many times have you or your colleague faced an IT issue, a workplace incident, or a process breakdown, and only to struggle with complicated reporting procedures, big forms? Our solution eliminates all those frustrations. Our system allows user to quickly log into our platform, create an incident report with just a single click. No complex forms, no confusing navigation, just simple, intuitive incident management. The technical foundation of this solution is SharePoint. And we have leveraged the power of SharePoint out-of-the-box functionality, specifically SharePoint list forms and SharePoint buttons, to create our incident detection and logging system. This wasn't just a technical choice, it was a strategic one. Why? Because we get enterprise-grade security, seamless integration, scalability, and familiarity with SharePoint. We have created flexible section based on the layout that makes navigation intuitive, incident reporting effortless. So the user interface is divided into three major parts. First one is the SharePoint out-of-the-box features. Second one, custom SPFx solution. And the third one is AI integration. So wait for that. That is the game changer. Now on to the demo. So this is the landing page where user will be able to see the introduction, and directly from the top section itself, they can leverage incident detection and logging. By clicking on this link, they need to just fill up two things and submit. That's it. No additional things. With this, the incident is created. Now all these quick links are audience targeted. So based on the user role, you will be able to see few links and will not be able to see few other links. Okay. So if you are part of a team who is solving those incident requests, you can navigate to incident assessment. Okay. You will be redirected to a SharePoint list itself, which would contain all the tickets which are open. We can differentiate all of them, provide our resolution, all these things from just SharePoint list itself. This is the out-of-the-box flexible layout section, which we have used with image as the background and quick links at the top. If we scroll a little bit down, we have used key features of our application. We have even used flexible, the expand collapse section, which contains capabilities. So you can expand those capabilities if you want to get more capabilities, or you can collapse it because those are taking more real estate in our application. So we do not want to keep it right away. We have even leveraged the carousel over here, which is also an out-of-the-box carousel, which we have used, which helps us to provide all the news related to incident. For example, there is some breakdown in the application which we want to display, or there is some news which we want to publish. We can display it over here. People can come and see if there is any application which is broken or not working. So they do not create the incident again and again. So this was related to our out-of-the-box features. We have even leveraged a SharePoint web part known as Accordion Pro web part. Now this web part was created by one of my team member, Siddharth, who explicitly for the hackathon made it free for all the users. So we leveraged this web part and created a frequently asked question web part. So in this web part, what we can do is, I'll just quickly show you the abilities and features of this web part. The best part is you can search, okay? So you can search on any of the keywords and you will get those particular things. And there are many additional features. The first one is you can customize your title, your colors, everything. You can have different layout section. The first one, if you can see, is the vertical one. The second is vertical expanded. So both of them looks great and you can use anyone. There are ample of designs. So you can choose many different designs as per your branding guidelines and you can leverage all of them. Other than that, we have data as well, wherein you can specify where the data should come from. Should it be from the local data store or should it be from the SharePoint list? So if you select SharePoint list, you can select the list from where it should bring in the data, the column which would indicate the title, the description, whether you want to short order by those data and in which direction. And if you want to leverage local, then you can click on manage data. You will be presented with a form. Very simple. You can provide the title, the description, and the best part. The description has a rich text field. So you can leverage all these features in the description directly in the web part itself. Last but not the least is the advanced UI feature. And this is the best part. You can select different variants of the web part. So you can select default, contained, field, separated. You can select whether you want the first item to be expanded. You want all the items to be expanded based on your requirement. You can even set the position of the several, okay? And you can even display see all toggle. So you can expand all, collapse all, do all the stuff, cool stuff. You can disable show search if you don't want search functionality, and you can enable. And you can even provide your own custom colors as per your branding guidelines. So this was the second best thing of the thing which we have created. Now to the last one, which is the game changer, the AI integration. Here in our solution, we have integrated Microsoft Copilot Studio bot or the agent which we have created into our SharePoint itself. And it has many additional functionalities such as single sign-on. It takes care of providing the, you can even get the answers from that agent. The agent would even be able to check your SharePoint list and provide you which tickets you already have open, provide the resolution, try and provide the resolution. If not, would be even able to help you create an incident as well. So that is the third thing which we have integrated in the solution, which is the AI integration. Now to access that AI integration, it is in the same page. So I'll just quickly show you. It's over here. So what we have done is we have created an SPFx application customizer, integrated it over here. So you can click on this. It will open up. You will be automatically signed in. You don't have to worry about login and all those things. And you can just ask your queries. Okay. So what is SharePoint agent, for example? Now, if you get an answer, if you are satisfied, you can say that, okay, everything is good. I'm okay. If not, if you want to create an incident from here, you can leverage the attachment section. You can attach the images, create an incident from here itself, and you can leverage the SharePoint list. So what would happen is your context will also get stored. So if you are having any queries, it will store it in the list and say that, okay, whoever or the person who is trying to resolve it would understand what are the things which has already been told from the agent itself. So it is very helpful for the person who is trying to resolve the issue as well. Okay. So with this integration, what we have done is it gives us a better user interface, right? So user do not have to go anywhere, just one place, we get everything. And we have zero information loss. Nothing is going out. Even if your chat is getting stored into SharePoint list. So we have zero information loss, faster resolution, and better user experience. So that is what we have achieved using this particular system. Now on to the last part, which is our analytics. We have even integrated our list with Power BI to give different data sets and analytics out of it. So which is very, very helpful for business to understand what is going on. What is the resolution timeline, whether the agent is able to give the answers, all these things can be displayed in a Power BI dashboard. So we created a comprehensive dashboard, identified the recurring problems, task resolution times were reduced, and we had the executive reports, which was sent to executives. Okay. So this is how we developed our incident management system. This transforms incident management from reactive to a proactive organizational improvement. Okay. In summary, what we have created is, so we have created a solution which simplifies reporting, making it easy for anyone to log incidents, accelerates resolution through intelligent routing and AI assistance, prevents future problems via analytics and pattern recognition, integrates seamlessly with existing Microsoft ecosystem. So we can take this Copilot agent, put it in Teams and use from there as well. Scales effortlessly. So we don't have to worry about anything. SharePoint list will take care of it. From small teams to even enterprise organization can use this in this system and leverage it. This isn't just an hackathon project. It's a blueprint of how modern organization can handle incidents more effectively, more intelligently, and more humanly. Thank you everyone for your attention. If anyone has any questions, doubts, queries, I would be happy to answer it from the chat window. That's it from my side. Thank you everyone.